second song really does tap into Cecil's love of folk music. So we're singing a Celtic song of farewell. It's a very, very old song. It's traced back to around the 1600s. And some people say it's Scottish, some people say Irish, I'm not sure which, but it is called The Parting Glass.